Well, al-Qaeda's new chief Saif-Al-Adel has announced his plans to seek revenge for the former chief's death. Taliban spokesperson saying that the group would plan a big strike on London, adding that UK, being the backbone of Europe, would be targeted. Al-Qaeda has warned that attacks could be carried out in other Western nations as well.